In this video, we are going to discuss about the significance and usage of OAX underscore user in Fusion Analytics, and then connect this user using SQL Developer and run physical queries against it to troubleshoot issues. In order to connect to this OAX underscore user schema in ADW using SQL Developer, we first need to download the ADW wallet file. Log into OCI as an administrator. Open the Fusion Analytics instance details. Click on the ADW name. Navigate to database connection. Select the wallet type as instance wallet and then click on download wallet. The wallet will get downloaded as a zip file. Open SQL Developer and create a new database connection. For example, OX underscore demo. Enter the username and password for OX underscore user. In the connection type, keep cloud wallet. Under details, configuration file. Navigate to the location where you downloaded your wallet zip file. Select the service as low. Please note that as a best practice, always select the service with the low prefix in its name. Connecting with medium or high service might lead to performance issues in Fusion Analytics reports or delay in completion of daily incremental data pipeline loads. Click on test. Once test is successful, save the connection and click on connect. Once connected, navigate to synonyms and expand it. Confirm that the Fusion Analytics related DW underscore tables are shown here. We can use this connection to run Fusion Analytics content related physical queries to troubleshoot data issues on various workbooks, decks and classic analytics. Understand the problem in cases where we might observe there is no data or wrong data being shown for few workbooks or decks. In certain cases, it may point to data pipelines related to a particular functional area not being activated. Log into Fusion Analytics. Go to Projects. Open any workbook which has been created earlier. For demo purpose, we have a DV workbook called Test Project based on Financials AP Payment subject area. Once the project is opened, navigate to Fusion Analytics, Console, Sessions and Query Cache. Look for the DV project, test project, and click on view log. Scroll down to the bottom and capture the physical query generated in this case. Run the physical query on the OX underscore demo connection created earlier in SQL Developer. Notice that the query output matches the workbook results in this case. Similarly, in case we observe no data being seen on any card belonging to a deck, we can capture the physical query for the DEX card, KPIs, and then confirm if the issue is at the database level or certain filters on front end are causing the problem. This explains the usage of OAX underscore user in Fusion Analytics while troubleshooting data issues and its significance.